already hear an owl up in that tree. Hold on. Jesus Christ. Is his horn stuck? Hey, did you really?
Yeah, like a couple
hours. Other side of the pond?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna check it out. Thank you. I think that's a beaver. I can't tell what that is swimming. It looks like a log. It must be a beaver. Yep, it's a beaver. Oh, he went under. Kind of good. I've had them go under and pop up right beside me before. Oh, there he is. Whoops. Here he is. Did not see him. And he's gone. Cute little beaver. He's coming back around. Hey, buddy. Where the heck is he going? Okay. He's getting a nut and taking it back. Thought it was a beaver. That's actually a muskrat. Pretty cool. Pretty, pretty cool. He's washing his little hands. So cute. He's going to find more nuts. I still feel like this is like not focusing right. I don't know what it is. I think he's finding nuts. He's gonna come right back. He washes it off. must live right here. He must live right under this tree. A little closer than I want to be. Sometimes they just, animals come up to you. I don't,